which Dior Sauvage is the best. Not this. Not the Eau de Parfum. The Eau de Toilette is the best. So we have two bests. We have this as the best price value because it's pretty cheap. But the longest lasting is the Elixir. Ultimately, if you would ask me what is the best, I would say the Eau de Toilette, because it has the best balance of freshness and sweetness. The Eau de Parfum is too sweet.